They like broke all the windows and they had to refix the roof. It's not even funny, but they had to spend a lot of money on it. He didn't even see it. And you know how the headlights get really bright and the deer just stops in the road? And then like it just stops. So luckily we didn't run over the deer.
I have to be somewhere with my boyfriend in 5 minutes. I'm so sorry.